You lost to Alan 3-2 and 2-0.
Yeah.
Close games in the festival.
Yeah, tight games. It's just one of them things, eh?
Yeah, it's tend to go to the temple then. Any chance you've got to take, really, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, here they go. It's been a long way, really, to start.
Just going
to
shut the blinds.
The last season's title.
We'll just pull the digging just in case.
Yeah.
He's all played all over the way, all over the shop. But one player's over the
shop.
So the attacking changes the defensive state of the game.
Win, but they've been walking on air in the interim. Now they've got to walk on the pitch. How will they respond?
Yeah. Oh, there's a real buzz inside the stadium. The fans are expecting maybe a repeat of last season. It might not be all that easy.
Manchester City's lineup today. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero.
Great chance to go in front.
He works so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye. Villa.
Martin chose to be Palace. He's got summit up his sleeve, I guess.
Able to cut out the pass. One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Here's some width for Juventus. Well, that's good defending.
He is a decent player.
Attacking well here.
Oh.
Here's Douglas Costa. Cuadrado. Sergio Aguero.
With great vision here.
Keep up.
It's a fast turn here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Manchester City in front.
Goal for Manchester City.
No, we're not
it's with Bazzali. Matuidi. Cuadrado. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Tweedy. Here's Sterling. David Silva.
Fuck it out.
Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. Just worried about the rain only in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
We're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Silva. Aguero.
Look at the ball.
Referee's not going to like that one.
Took him elbow, got the ball.
The referee shows a yellow card to Chiellini. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory.
It's David
really.
Silva that takes
well,
three kicks.
Flight.
Let's fly! Dybala.
Come on, ref.
Kyle Walker. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Get a free kick for that.
Booking fucking hell.
Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him. And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. Sergio Aguero. Leroy Sané. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Chiellini's clearance. Here's Alexandro. Here's Douglas Costa.
Sergio Aguero.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Come on.
Fernandinho. That's a good place to win the ball.
Mandzukic
kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Mandzukic. Ronaldo. Clever, close control from Cuadrado. It's a weak cross, really, not getting past the first defender. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Sane.
Oh, come on.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Sane. Cristiano Ronaldo. That'll be a throw now after the tackle. Ronaldo. Mandzukic. On to Ronaldo. And the goalkeeper's out. And he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. He was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Oh.
Makes a challenge here. Douglas Costa. Cristiano Ronaldo. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Douglas Costa.
Corner for Juventus. Driven in by Dybala. Bonucci!
Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
We've got two added minutes.
There will be
Silva.
A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Fucking hell, you've got almost straight, right,
yeah.
Sergio Aguero. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. So it's 1-0 here as
half time
whistle go.
Actually, you beat him.
What did you play? 6 minutes a half?
Yeah.
Oh, this is. I've only played 5 minutes when I've been at them.
It don't really matter. Your home.
Yeah. I just thought I heard you say it. That's why I thought. Oh.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo gives it away. De Bruyne.
Fucking
hell. Go on.
They can spread the play now.
A little bit of GTA, to be fair. That's what I'm going to do. I'm on GTA now.
You got a GTA?
Dybala.
Yeah.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Played away, well away from goal.
I don't know what Paul's fucking talking about. Willian is going to get smacked. No way he's for the team.
Sterling.
Wow.
We've got in this league.
PSG, for the Bayern, keeper.
Fucking Madrid. Man City.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp.
Yeah.
The only one on the goal. Another 45 of that, and he'll be well pleased.
Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Mandzukic.
We don't know what he's watched on, but
David Silva was spotted. Mandzukic. A good try, but a simple save.
Is it frustrating you, Pete, or now? Because it was fucking frustrating.
Yeah, he is a little bit.
Sterling.
The fucking winner and got nothing, bastards.
Yes, there we go.
Insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
What really won't defend them off the field tackles?
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Leonardo Bonucci. Still got the ball. Still progressing. Mandzukic. Matuidi. Just working away to try and find
another
way.
Good goal.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
2-1.
2-1, yeah.
Well, so important that he's taken this chance, because it still gives them a chance of getting back in the game.
Mandip, yeah, I'm not got a bit of work to do, but momentum is on their side now. Well, I can't fancy them.
Given away by Manchester City.
Matuidi.
Cuadrado. That's gone out for a throw-in. Here's Laporte. John Stones. Here's Walker. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. And that will be a goal kick. Cristiano Ronaldo.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there, Paul.
Now De Bruyne. Silva. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Sergio Aguero. This could be it.
Oh, what a tackle. That should have been 3-1.
Yeah, come on.
Gone short with the corner. Sterling. Now with Kevin De Bruyne. Mendy. David Silva. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And shoots!
Oof.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
He should have scored then.
Now it's Laporta. Although we're in front at half time, they're still in front of Manchester City. They should be in front when the final whistle goes. De Bruyne. Saw that coming and intercepted.
Oh, he's off.
Sterling. And the whistle is gone. Got the assistant flag for offside. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Sterling. Maybe he'll cross it here. Saw the ball, went for it. Out into the wide areas now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Teammates arriving for the cutback.
Oh, what the hell, man?
And what a terrible time to do it.
I don't believe that. It just bounced off him and the keeper just stood there.
What a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
Wow.
That's a terrible time for
89th minute.
Of any description, but to concede an
89th minute,
goal,
you scored.
He'll be so annoyed with himself.
Oh, that's a controller breaker.
It's a risk-taking time for Manchester.
Fucking hell, ref.
Of the pursuit of a winning goal. Real hint of promise about that attack, but in the end it came to very little.
Come back.
Well, we're down to the last minute here.
You know, Pete, were you playing it?
He's overhit the pass. A shame, good idea.
2-2. Fucking hell. I have in no luck today.
Title holders here to start the new